having all kinds of demos. Of course, they're just relaxing over there. They've got all kinds of demos and things going on today. There's wood turning classes, table making classes. Down on the very end, they're making dice. There's another two sawmills on the other end. All kinds of things to do here. There's some art and paint work on the other row on the other side. You guys missed out a good thing if you didn't make it. If you did, this was me, Paul Bierkant, on the booth with the Peterson Sawmill. And thanks for watching.